You got water here. No doubt it's going to be overflowing over there. So this is not a washing machine problem. This is a plumbing problem. Down here it's really wet. Really wet. None of these hoses are leaking. See the kind of trippy looking stuff here?